Hi everyone, today I will show you two ways to type a teddy bear in text messages and comments using keyboard symbols. So let's start the video now. The first way. Second way. So that's all for this video. Hope you can also make teddy bears by your own now.